satisfy folk up in the crowd. That we forget about our Father who is in heaven. Yes, you are trying your best to please your fellow man. Well, when it all, if you're going to please anybody, you ought to be pleasing the Almighty God. Yes, reason why you ought to be pleasing God, because one day we got to come down from this old walk of life. And what people say will not matter, but what will matter is what God has to say in the end. Well, Abraham is led there to be slain. Abraham, son, getting ready to die. Well, as Abraham get ready to kill Isaac, well, he get a knife and put it in his hand. Son, laying out the altar. Let me tell you, it's so powerful when you obey God. But when you do what God said do, God will bring you out. Yes, he will. Have I got any witnesses here? Anybody here? Sometimes you know God will give you some strength and grace. God will obey him. He'll bring you out. Yes, he will. Upon your son, neither do anything to him, for now I know that you give God, seeing that thou hast withheld our son, for now I know that you are willing to give up your son, to sacrifice him for me. Well, let me tell you, when God sees that you got the faith, God will turn your situation around. Maybe you need to take your Isaac. Maybe you need to take your situation. Lay it out on the altar. Put your knife in your hand. And say, Lord, I don't know how. Lord, I don't know when. Lord, I don't know where.
You feel it can't take.
When the world, the door is open, when you join the church today,